2015 to 2016. Wow, it's been a crazy year. So many things in my life have changed, and it's happened so fast. I've made new friends, reunited with old ones, and it feels like my life's been flipped around. When I look at all the memories I've had, I'd like to only remember the good ones. Road trips to unknown destinations, biking in the middle of nowhere, camping under the stars, laughing in 5-hour-long Skype calls, or just sitting by a campfire hanging out with good friends. As a good friend of mine once said, life is temporary. I've been pondering that for quite some time now. If life is so short, we can't be brought down and be bothered by all the bullshit around us. That's why, as I sit here at my desk 2 weeks before summer begins, I'm making a promise to myself. This summer is going to be the best summer I've had so far. I want to look back on the summer of 2016 and think to myself, wow, if only that summer had lasted forever. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you.
For a drive. just don't get it. I don't get it. It's so black and blue how I'm drawn into you. Magnetic, you're magnetic.
Okay, I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate, it'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights and so have I.